วัดพระบาทตำบลพระบาทเมือง District ลำปาง Province From the document enshrined at following the lost Buddha's footprint Wat Prabhat was mentioned that During the Buddha era when the Lord Buddha and his disciples made their pilgrimages to the east to spread the Lord Buddha's teachings they were obstructed by a demon The Lord Buddha tried to get away to the hills forest and while he stayed there to observe precept among his followers the demon arrived thinking that the demon should stop doing this he was invited the demon to come and listen to his preaching the demon accepted the Lord's invitation and after listening to the preaching became so marveled and prostrated himself at the Lord Buddha's feet with highly devotion and asked to stay on the hill to observe precepts not long after that the footprints of the Lord Buddha and of the demon were found in the area of the present temple So the people in the community joined hands to build the Vihan over the lost Buddha's footprint as a place of worship. The real footprint, as mentioned in the legend, was found in 1875 AD by Chao Suriya Chang Wang, 28th ruler of Lampang, together with Pra Ano Chai Tham Chinda Muni, the former provincial monk Dean of Lampang, and the high platform with the replica of the footprint was ordered to be built to cover the real one. Later in 1931, the renowned Kru Ba Si Wichai constructed the cross-shaped Vihan intimating the Vihan model of Prabhat Tak Pha in Lumpur province to cover the footprint which enshrined behind the principal Buddha image.